Hi, my name is Chad Sinclair. I'm from Vancouver, Canada. I've been in China for just 21 years now. I've been learning Sichuan style Pinyin for that long. And now I am residing in Chengdu and I am a cultural ambassador. My hopes is to promote Pinyin to the outside world and to get people familiar with Sichuan Pinyin.
对于46岁的加拿大人查德来说，最近一段时间颇为忙碌。作为成都世园会世园推广大使的他，要深度参与到世园会的系列活动中。以川派盆景为主题的成都世园会温江分会场是查德近期常去打卡的地方。
The cool thing about Sichuan Pinyin is the way it twists and turns like a dragon.Or like a roller coaster, how it goes up and down, up and down. Absolutely beautiful to see, and you can see there's many here in the park, just in this one area.
在查德九岁时，外出偶然看见的一盆盆景让他着迷不已。此后，他便开始通过各种渠道了解盆景文化。2003年，查德来到中国寻求学习正宗的盆景技艺。2007年，查德在成都领略到了川派盆景的魅力。最终确定自己想追求的盆景风格，并开始了漫长的自学之路。
To find a teacher, it was impossible because I couldn't speak Chinese and no one could speak English. And so, I learned from looking at the Pinyin and going to every garden and spending hours and hours of just taking pictures of every angle of the trees and that. And then I'd take those pictures and videos home and I would study them.And then I would work on my Pinyin, on what I saw at the gardens. And that's how I got to become better and better.
2019年，查德在川派盆景文化浓厚的四川崇州打造了自己的盆景园，实现期盼已久的目标。今年小有名气的查德，凭借热爱成都、热爱园林园艺的特质，经过激烈的网络角逐，成为成都世园会12位世园推广大使之一。
So,Ever since I've been chosen as one of the ambassadors, I've been busy taking a lot of pictures of Pinyin, and I also did some videos. With those videos and pictures, I have uploaded them onto the social media platforms. Chengdu has done a great job in promoting the Horticultural Expo.And then it's also built like many international gardens. So for this, it's building a bridgeto other countries and building a friendship with these other countries. And with this expo, it's brought in a lot of revenue, a lot of tourism, and it's great. It's basically put Chengdu on the map as a place to go if you want to see flowers in Pinyin.
对于未来的盆景道路，查德已经有了规划。除了继续深入学习并推介川派盆景，他也想记录下更多自己的创作心得。
I want to finish my Pinyin book. I want to write at least one or two Pinyin books on Sichuan style. In Chengdu, I have a small Pinyin garden. But next year, after Chinese New Year, I'll have a much bigger garden.To work with and to show people. Also, I'm going to do a lot more videos to promote the art. I also want to bring more tour groups to Chengdu and to see my garden. So that's the plan. I just have to get everything in motion. Thanks to this expo, I got a lot of great ideas. I've bought some of the building materials.For the newer Pinyin that I'm going to make. And now I just need to get more ideas and be patient.